Can you explain us the situation with opiate substitution in Lebanon?
Yeah, the situation of opioid substitution therapy in Lebanon is related to the whole situation in Lebanon. As you might know, since 2 years now, Lebanon is fast going through lots of problems, the security problem, political problem, economical crisis, and the Beirut blast last year. So now we were informed by the authorities, the Minister of Public Health, that in 2 weeks they will get out of stock of the OST. In Lebanon, we have only buprenorphine, so we have the Subutex and the Suboxone. Here, we're talking about 1,200 patients that will be out of medicine in 2 weeks. And the Lebanese civil society organizations with some experts, we had meetings, calls, and we, as a Menara, we are trying to support them to launch an appeal for help. What is needed now is an urgent action. Maybe if we talk about budget, it's okay, but the budget, the procurement process will take maybe 2 months or 3 months until we get the shipment in Lebanon. We need this for the next 3-4 months, but also we need a direct donation in kind. We are talking about, as I said, 1,200 patients. We are talking also in budget about 50,000 to 60,000US dollars in a month. The situation is very, very critical. People are start to panic, and they feel as if they were taken behind, and some of them are thinking of going to the rehab center or detox, but they cannot afford the price, because in Lebanon is private as well. So they cannot go to the detox, and they don't have their medications. Where will they go, do you think? Back to the to using drugs. So this is a humanitarian appeal to anybody that can help. Thank you in advance. Thank you for this interview.
Where people can support you or give donations?
You can contact us on our website, info@menahra.org, menahra.org. Or directly to me, EARAJ@menahra.org, or you can reach out to our website, www.menahra.org.